Eddie, how far away are you? Roll call's in like a minute.
Sorry, I'm dropping off a gown at Pasolini's to be dry cleaned.
Gown? What'd you do, steal it?
No, I didn't steal it. I have nice clothes, you know, and an active social life. You should try both sometime. You know,
Eddie, you there? Eddie. Danny, what's up?
Listen, we're gonna put the screws to price. You want in?
Yeah, just as soon as Eddie gets here.
When's that gonna be?
I was just asking her, but the line went dead. Let me call her back.
What do you mean the line went dead?
I don't know. It made a weird sound, and then the call dropped.
People who care about other people get hurt the most.
What?
It's what Price said to us. And then we came out of the lineup, and Eddie went crazy and played Mama Bear trying to protect you.
You don't think he went after her?
I don't know, but we better check.
All right, she's outside Pasolini's in the East Village. I'll meet you there.
No. He won't go there. It's got to be somewhere private. He's got a garage on 9th Street, all right? Go there now.
Shut up already. Feel good? Hey, I'm almost there. Get that door open. The minute I pull inside, you shut it behind me.
Make sure the sign says closed.
Will do. It's almost over. Just a little bit farther.
To remain silent. Anything you say,
mm-hmm. You okay?
Yeah. Okay. I'm a little.
Okay. All right, just sit tight.
Oh, no.
Don't move. Just sit tight until we get somebody to check you out.
No.
Okay, all right. All right, sit down.
Okay.
All right, you all right?
Do you need any help over there?
No, we're all good.
I think they're good.
I'd say so.